just south of the hairpin, dropping into Sands Basin. I have Mustangs off to the right. BLM just released 30 of them or so out here a couple weeks ago. Sands Basin is still green. Let's go up there. Huh?
Yeah, there's the fan.
There was a herd of horses back there, you see them?
Yeah, off to the right. I thought they were. Yeah, I was going to go up to the end and turn around and work our way back.
Yeah, I'm going to go, I'm going to go down to the rock and prowl around there. Couple of things some people have told.
Right up from back there, you know where you turned off, you said to go left. You drop back up over and you come out way down there by the
corral. Oh yeah. I've got a couple of off-road bikes I ride out here.
Yeah.
And I'm planning my 72nd birthday ride. I had it planned for tomorrow, but it looks like rain. Maybe next weekend.
Yeah. 72nd, huh?
Yep.
Well, I got a 67 coming up.
Yeah.
But anyway.
Anyway, we're going to go.
How does your GPS work for this, okay? Does it kind of.
Oh, yeah. This is not a modern one. I might be able to upload
but it kind of shows you the road, the main road, though, right?
Yeah, it shows the highway there.
Right.
It should show Sands Basin Road.
Right.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
If I zoom
it'll
in.
It'll show you some of the trails off to the side,
yeah,
too. I thought about putting one in on our side by side.
Yeah, I just added this control panel.
Yeah.
And I even got turn signals.
Yeah, there you're road legal now, buddy.
Not quite. No, my horn don't work.
Ah.
I can't find connectors to connect to the back of the button. But anyway, man, it's green out here compared to down low.
It is. We'll be fine. I just let her cool down a little bit.
Okay.
I'll take her off. We'll be fine. I've walked out of there before.
You've got water.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
And we got everything we need.
I got a couple gallons back here.
We got plenty. Yeah. Anyway, you take care, Mr. Stansel.
Okay. No! No barking. No barking. No, no barking. No. Fork in the road. A lot of grass down in there. A lot of grass everywhere. We got a four-wheeler up there. Maybe a rock hound. Going up there. I've never been up that road. Might have to do that. Okay. This. Coming up, I think. Site of the first stage stop, freighter stop, the Rock. They built it here, and then later they moved it down to a second location. Up the road to the west. I wonder if there's a trail headed up west. I don't think I can cross there. That's the Rock, and the foundation is supposed to be there, somewhere. No water, but I don't see a creek crossing either. So let's get out and walk over there. You want to go for a walk? Huh? You want to go with Daddy? We'll turn the power off. Wait. Okay. Bottom of my feet hurt, Duke. I'm getting old. Got rat tracks in here. That little puddle of water, it's the only drinking hole for the cows, huh? Looks like ankle twisters there. Looks like a thunder egg. Yep, it's an ankle twister. So there's supposed to be a foundation here somewhere. And a well. Don't get under any snakes there, Duke. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. You stay close. Oh, there's a foundation down there. I see it. We'll walk down there. Did you find something worth digging for? Huh? So this is the foundation for the original rock. I don't know when they moved it to the other site. But they would have crossed the creek right here, headed out that way. With the freighters. And the stagecoaches. Probably pretty gentle up that way. Pretty gentle climb. This one might not have been A very big way station. I'm pretty sure it probably wasn't. Probably not much bigger than a small house. There's a piece of relic. Bucket or something. Pan. So it was named the Rock. Probably after this rock, but maybe after the bigger one. Boot Hill is right there at the top of that little plateau. There's probably a well here somewhere. Heard something about a well up on a hill. I don't know why you'd go up high to dig deep. Oh, there's a crossing right there, I bet. Come on, Duke. Duke, come. Come. Come on, get in the ute. Get in. Come on, get in. Duke, come. Come, get in. We're gonna go. Come on, get in. Get in there. Get in. That's a good boy. That's a good boy. Thank you. they would have built that rock corral where there was water. They might have had to dig for the water. We'll go this way because they said there was a cave in the rock wall where they stored the feed for the horses. Big enough hole to store a lot of feed. Here's a chunk of firewood. Should we take that home, Duke? Let's take that firewood home. Stay. Oh, somebody had a fire right there. I hope it was the dead of winter. Stay. They'll probably come back and want to warm their hands and their chunk of firewood will be gone. That ain't very nice of me. let's see if we can crawl out of here. Okay? Might find a place where we can look down and see a corral. But I sure don't see one here. See a road going up there, but for a two-track. I'll put her in four-wheel. You want it four-wheel, Duke? If I was going to build a rock corral for feeder horses, I'd have built it a whole bunch closer. Stage stop. It says it's full. Ought to be close to full. And we've got about a gallon left. Maybe half a gallon. There's where the rock was. If they had a corral out here for the draft horses, mules, you would think it would be close. Maybe he was talking about west from the second site. pack a lunch, Duke. I did pack a lunch for you. You didn't eat your breakfast. First rock. Supposed to be a well around here somewhere. And there's plenty of those little rodents out here. Lots of little rodents out here. Let's go up to Boot Hill. Battery dead already. There's the foundation there. Car hood, you stay. You stay. Other well. I thought it was right down at the junction by the creek. Stay. Are you got a sneezing? Got sneezes. But that's pretty close to the junction by the creek. What do we got? Oh, that's a road sign. I thought the road was clear. Thank you. Got a bump. I think that guy that told me west on the road, I think he had his directions mixed up. I think his compass was off. But I have no idea where. Cows. That goes from Sands Basin to the radio tower. Charles Brown's historical marker. Duke, no barking. No barking, Duke. No barking. Ah. I think we'll put it in four-wheel drive. We won't lock her up though. Spring there. A reservoir down there. Those are johnstones, I think up on the top there's a rock outcropping, I think. We'll try to take the best road back. Thank you. reservoir down there. That's pretty much in the bottom. That might have been an easy reservoir to build. take the trail from. That might be the trail there. That's it. That's it. We're going to take this and see if it goes where we want to go. Get across Bridge Creek, it's gonna be a long ways home. And if we drown it out in the middle of Bridge Creek, we're gonna have to walk. Okay. We're in wild horse country. Nasty dips over here, Duke. I might have to put her in a four-wheel drive crawl. Having fun? you kill? Sure don't want to get it high centered out here. Used to be the road there. A homestead down there where those trees are. We crossed Bridge Creek right down here. Well, probably down closer to the canyon. That road that goes up there, that's the road we're gonna take to get out of here. Wild horses are over in there. Crossing right here. Hope there's not too much water. Bridge Creek, but there ain't no bridge. Got water skippers. Cross Bridge Creek. Yeah, pretty much clear sailing going home. There's a telephone wire. So we're just about to the road. I think we can turn right here. I don't think there's anybody coming. We'll put her in two-wheel. Put her in two-wheel, Luke. You okay? Huh, buddy? You okay? Here we go. I forgot to take my Tylenol this morning. Getting high, Duke. We're getting high. Smell something good? I think we're leaving the wild horse area. Thank you.
Watch.
Breaker 17. Anybody got a copy? Come back. Breaker 19. Anybody got a copy? Come back. Breaker 19. Anybody got a copy? Come back. Breaker 17. Anybody got a copy? Come back. What's the matter? What's the matter? Hey, 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 stop it. You need to go pee-pee? Huh? I'll find you a white spot. Not there. There's a white spot there. There's a white spot there.
Okay.
Good boy. Good boy. Come on. Come on, Duke. Back in the... Duke, come here. Come on. Get back in. Let's go. Come on, let's go. Get in. Get in. Atta boy. Atta boy. What a good boy. You're a good boy. Okay, here we go. Here we go. You want to go home? Huh? Shall we go home? Okay, Duke, we'll go home. You ready to go home? Huh? I bet you're a hungry boy, huh? You didn't eat your breakfast.